Little nest, little nest, hidden in the tree. Birdies hide, safe inside, 1, 2, 3. When their wings begin to grow, they will fly away, you know, higher than the highest tree. Oh dear me. We humans have always to keep moving along the road of life and are forced with the dilemma of choosing. You may say, what choice do I really have when it comes down to the crunch of choosing streams of study, career choices, life partners, to have or not to have children, to make lifetime investments or not, to change or remain untouched by the vagaries of time and change, or be like the Mormon community who consciously refuse modern interventions to their chosen lifestyle. Whichever way we look at it, we have been and always will be continually at the center, being buffeted by the storms of life to change or be changed. One cannot be Hamlet forever, uttering his famed soliloquy, to be or not to be. We cannot procrastinate, put off, or deliberate forever. We have to choose and move on in life. Little did I realize the ramifications of the Little Nest song and how it would affect me till time brought me to that fork in the road where I had to choose to get married or remain a spinster. I chose the former. I had to choose to have kids and chose to have three. My three birdies became a reality. Then I had to choose family over career. Having a government job with a PhD was great, but my kids needed me too. So after a period of working, I decided that my kids take top priority. We take little note of how time flies and when and where our little ones grow up and find their wings, their careers, life partners, and fly away and up, higher and higher and further away from that little nest and tree. We can utter, oh dear me, and let it be, or choose to be involved parents at all times, supportive and just there, standing by to catch them if they should fall, or providing a safe and secure haven should their wanderings bring them back into our ambit of close influence. We have to learn to let go and let God's plans be fulfilled for us and for our children. We cannot hold on to the strings that attach them to us. We have to hand over the reins to their spouses. And this is the painful part, to be a passive non-entity when all the major decisions will be taken by their life partners. The movie Father of the Bride pretty well describes how one feels in letting their birdies go. Just let them know you'll always be there, and that is all they need, that blessed assurance to be always there. Thank you.